You are watching a master at work.
It's true. I'm leaving the YouTube house. We're out of here. Goodbye to this. Goodbye to that. Just say a day. Out of time, I need it'll be alone. You're probably wondering why I left the YouTube house.
Alex, why did you leave the YouTube house?
Well, I'm an American.
I thought you were American.
That's right. So I gotta go back to America. As you saw, we're in Windsor. It wouldn't be a road trip if we didn't check things out.
This is definitely crazy.
Oh shit.
My anxiety. I hate filming in public, bro.
Oh, I love those. These are astrolabiums.
Astrolabium.
I love astrolabiums.
What else does Windsor offer?
I'm looking for things to do.
We could visit a river, a casino. Is this someone's house?
No. Wonder Lane. Two, I'm broke. We made it. We're back in Michigan, in my hometown, Adrian. We don't have much. We got parties, beer, and more parties.
Bruh.
We don't got much.
No way.
Bruh. We're gonna go see my old friends, maybe do a challenge. Stay tuned. All right, let's go. All right, guys, I'm black now. I told y'all.
He told y'all.
We'd be getting Joe. We're gonna see who can do the most push-ups. Loser has to eat a pepper.
Oh no.
Slow down! Slow down, dude. Yo, slow down! Go down! He's dead.
This game is racist. It's because I'm white.
I'm gonna eat two.
He talks a big game. He said it's gonna be real easy. Yeah, I'll do it. Nah. Good shot.
Damn, that's already spicy.
I know. Oh no. You messed up. No, you should have never said you were gonna do two. No, nah.
Oh fuck.
Ah. Chew it up a little bit.
Ah, fuck, I swallowed.
Fuck, I told you.
Yeah, I fucked up. Pause.
I fucked up bad because this hurt.
If it's blinking, is it recording?
Yeah.
He snatched it right from me.
Oh man, I just got the hiccups of death.
Nah. Are you good?
He's crying.
He's dead.
You good, buddy?
No. Don't lose a challenge, guys.
Don't do that.
Don't lose challenges.
Post push-up, Mia.
This dude got a bowl. I got a burrito.
First bite. All I taste is pepper.
Food rating, 1 out of 10.
I'd give it like an 8.
5 minutes later.
All right, we ate. And then I went to sleep.
I camped in my car. No clickbait. We slept in my car.
Had my dinner.
Watched a movie and went to bed. I have never camped in my car before, so this was wild. We do have a slight problem. My car is dead.
Yo, I need your help.
No problem.
My guy, Aiden's here, coming to save my ass. Thank you, Aiden.
What you about to do?
I gotta go to work.
Uh-huh.
Shout out Aiden, bro. Aiden literally just saved our life. Boom. Hash brown, sausage egg McMuffin. We're gonna smash this, then. Let's go to Georgia. In my phone, cause I'm gonna get it on till I die. In my phone, cause I'm gonna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me.
just got to Cincinnati. Hopefully they have something fun we can do. I'm looking for fun. What is up, Cincinnati? The city is f***ing awesome, but I don't know what to do. So I think we're gonna go back on the road.
That'd be it, please.
It's 11:02 p.m. and we are currently in Cleveland, Tennessee. Look around. It's just us out here, bro. I am starving. I have not eaten anything this entire drive.
A few moments later.
We got the foot-long glizzy. We also got big old tater tots.
Yeah.
Supersonic slushy taste test. Let's taste the glizzy. Time to put the...
Oh my God.
We might have to blur this out. Glizzy taste test. Mm! I'm gonna eat this food. We're gonna get some gas and we're gonna get the heck out of Cleveland, Tennessee. My setup, my bed. This looks amazing. 14 hours of driving. Fuck! If I ever have a baby.